They think they slick. They keep saying the first black woman president. Just call it the first woman president. Black or otherwise, she would be the first woman president. If a woman is not supposed to usurp authority over a man when it comes to the word, then a woman ain't supposed to run the country. I mean, people can get angry with this view, but if you believe the Bible, there is a order in which things should be carried out, and the man is supposed to be the head, not the women.